And it's got the special edition with Kinect.